Namaste everyone, welcome back to today's art and craft session. Today we are going to learn how to decorate this beautiful carpet. For this activity we need paintbrush, poster colors. You can use any shades of poster colors, some decorative kundans, this material is provided, and fevicol. So let's start. For this activity, don't use very thick brush. You can use 4 number to 6 number brush. Carefully we'll complete this outer border. Always start with a lighter shade. Here I have taken lemon yellow and will start slowly painting. First complete the border carefully. Do it very carefully. Do not use excess water while coloring. Always take color in a color palette. Mix little water and then color it carefully. Now this yellow color is keep it for drying. Now we'll start with this red part. Carefully do the border. First complete the border with thin brush. Hold your brush in like this so that you will get a grip on your brush and you can do the detailing carefully. Now I am done with my red border. Now carefully in one direction use a bigger size brush and complete this coloring. Keep this red color for drying. Till that time we'll complete the green color in the border. Again use thinner brush. will color these small dots with blue paint. You can use color pencil for this. This green color. First complete the border carefully and then fill the colors inside. Now we'll complete this center part also with green color. Do this very carefully. Now we'll start sticking the decorative this. Use brush, put Fevicol carefully and stick this. Press it properly. Our decorative cushion is ready. I hope you like this activity. Do it very carefully. Thank you.